She's a breast cancer survivor.
Oh, God.
About 9 years now. That's why she does that.
I mean, I get up at 5:15. I want my damn day off. I want to sleep in. I want to sleep in.